John.
Barry.
Who's your friends?
You lads on your holidays.
Oh, no, we're making a podcast.
A podcast?
In Bodkin?
Mm-hmm.
And people will listen to it.
For Bodkin, we wanted to make a dark comedy about what the reality of making a true crime podcast might be like.
21 years ago, 3 people disappeared.
On the Irish night of the dead.
Samhain.
Gilbert is a podcaster. He comes to Ireland excited for this mystery.
He's followed by research assistant Emmy and an investigative journalist called Dove, who kind of looks down on podcasting in general.
I think this whole true crime thing is morally bankrupt.
Okay, yeah.
Gilbert and Emmy want the Irish experience, the beautiful landscapes and the friendly locals.
Love this country.
And Dove can see that Bodkin isn't a postcard, it's a real place with real people.
3 people disappeared, Gilbert. Now, if you want to get to the truth, we need to find the real Bodkin.
But as soon as they start to look around them, secrets start to unravel.
And they unearth a whole lot more than what they initially had set out to.
They all disappeared that night.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
It's just a question.
Well, question's what gets one into trouble.
The town of Bodkin is a small community, and there are closely held secrets.
This is a quiet town with good people. Let the past go.
Everyone has skeletons in their closet and things they don't want to come out. And when someone starts digging for them, people don't take too kindly to it.
Podcast my hole, you pack of vultures!
Bodkin's definitely littered with quite eccentric, fun people.
Jesus, why are the sexy ones always so moody?
It's not a timid version of Ireland.
You know, it seems like a very small town mystery, and as it grows, it just gets weirder and more interesting.
Stories are never as simple as they seem. People are never as simple as they seem. At every turn, your expectation is slightly pulled from under you.
Why are we doing all this?
To tell a great story.
Ireland has a history of story, which speaks to the world we're creating.
And what happens when a group of characters who have told themselves specific stories about themselves have those stories challenged?
Some questions shouldn't be answered.
It's fascinating and set in these beautiful locations that only Ireland can provide.
The show's wild. The mystery, the comedy, the darkness.
Whatever happened that night is still important to someone.
It's hard to predict. You're always on your toes, and you're kept guessing to the end of the series.
We are being threatened. It means there's a story here. This is extremely good news.